Hello everyone, I'm Oni. Last time we rescued Derek, we've already upgraded him to 4 speed and 4 strength for massive carry capacity. She's carrying the transport beacon for Derek. Derek has 3 extra slots, so we should give something to him. We have only 2 cloak rigs, one on that and one on that. I should give something else to Derek. I'm just not sure what. Okay, you know what, Derek? You carry one of the MP packs. Yeah, that seems like a plan. Great. Okay. Alright, so for the last mission, we could go to a nanofab, but I think it's best that we go to a cybernetics lab. Try to see what we have. Because we have quite a lot of weapons on us. So yeah, let's get to the cybernetics lab. It's FTM. It's gonna give us a lot of money. We can upgrade our agents and we can do stuff. Also, Derek can't steal, so I have to remember that. And I'm not going to give Derek steal because Derek doesn't need to steal.
Corporate augmented.
Cyberneticism. Cybernetics here and stuff. Yes. How dare you accuse me of such things? Right. You were not right. What are you talking about, man? Whoa, 2 of them. Okay. One second. And right here, let's just grab this. Going to have to hack this anyway, so let's just do it right now. Okay, what is the chance of someone spotting us? Quite high actually, so we're gonna get in, we're gonna steal. And we're gonna skim. Good. It's extremely unlikely someone's going to come in here, though. There was some power there. I could have grabbed that power. Okay, so it's extremely unlikely someone's coming here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So nobody's going to see if we enter this room. I missed that power big time. Just wait it out. We're gonna hack that next turn. We're gonna send her back. It's fine. She can go back. Oh, there's another one. Well, we already have one of them, so that's good. At least we're not getting multiple.
I'm getting a red
multiple.
Flag on my network security monitor. Looks like FTM's security routers in a lot of their facilities. It's going to keep bumping up the firewalls around here until you take it out. There's the cyber lab. I hope they sterilize the machines at the end of the last shift.
Okay. Grab all the power. Okay. I want to know. That's 2. Okay. Give him the bus chip so he can go already start doing that. Okay. Extremely unlikely for someone to come in here and see me. Cryptology brain chip. You asses! Okay. I am going to. Probably not yet. Okay. Right. Let's crack this. Don't come in, anyone. Don't do it. Okay, good. That's fine. Wait, what? Oh, it's just a normal door. It's not a vault door. I was thinking, what? How did a vault door lead to a normal part of the level? And they're like, no, man, it's not a vault door. Whoa, that's a lot. That's three guys. Yeah, enough to tag. Brilliant. Okay. Let's see what this thing has. It's blowfish. Alright. There's no magnetic shielding or anything. So I don't want any extra thing. Okay, let's go back here. Let's keep on watching. What is that? That's a daemon database. Sure. Okay, what is that? That's a facility database. Don't care. Okay. We could hack these right now. We could hack this right now. Okay, since I didn't see anyone over there. But if I do this right now, that guy is gonna see. Okay. Not this way. So it's going to be either through that door or through that door. I think we're gonna send through that door because yeah. Yeah, dude's going to see the door opening, which I do not want to deal with. Alright. Stand over here, we're gonna hack it next turn. Okay. It's a watchdog. We'll think about it. We're not gonna think about it. It's terrible. Okay. Right. That's fine. That's fine. This room is completely empty. Anyway. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Crack this right now? No. Give me that. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Okay. Maybe he should. We'll can get this on the way out. I just need to know what's here. She has a full capacity on that. This room is empty. I want to close the door. Okay. And I want to do this. Okay. She, on the other hand, can probably get over here and crack all of them. That. Okay. There we go. Fortunately, we are going to hit it with the thingy. Yes, going to hit it with the thingy. So, oops, I made a dart. Give him that. Oh, can't use it. Okay, so you're staying here then. CMP pack 1, it is enough to hit all, right? Yes, it is enough to hit all if I place it right there. So, you're going to just go. Good, good. Don't want to kill the drone. People will go into thingamajiggy-wiggy then, and I don't want them to go into thingamajiggy-wiggies. To power. Guess we're gonna have to knock you out. Is fine. Right. Cool. Right, let's see if both hits. No. Peak, double peek has hacked. Peek, okay. Let's crack this now. Okay. Right. So we're gonna crack this thing next turn. Or I could do it right now and do it right now. Hi. Our power. And let's go. And we will peek. Okay. Excellent. There's another dude. And there's yet another dude. Okay. Now we tag. Peak is going to go there and we will get out. Okay. Take that.
Well done. That route has been taken care of. That equipment would fetch a high price if you managed to lift it.
What do you mean by if you manage to lift it? We're going to lift it. Okay. That's funny. Okay. Alright. Maybe I'm thinking of pulling both of them in this room. That's possible. It's probably going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. Okay, we can do it. Alright. Go.
Looking around.
Searched.
Nothing.
Searched. This guy hasn't been searched.
Guess it was nothing.
It was such nothings. Okay. So they are all coming in here. That's kind of suboptimal. Okay. Chances of getting spotted kinda high. But honestly, I think we can manage. So we're going to Do you have Steam? No. You do though. That's a lot. Some in right here. Or we could actually put it right there. I want to hack that next turn. Excellent. We put it right there. Or maybe even there. Okay. That's a valid 8 there. We're not going to deal with it. We don't even need to. Okay. Really hoping nobody comes in through the door. Excellent. Nobody's coming through the door. Alright, let's double watchdog this. Nobody cares. Let's sell one of the bus chips. We definitely don't need that. Another steam tree. Okay. A predictive brawl. If we can't get anything else, a predictive brawl is worth it. Okay, we're going to steam out of here. Okay. I could give you a fresh steam. Sure. Take a fresh stim. And she's going to use one stim to get out right now. Probably be able to. Yep. Alright. Oh yeah. She can do that. Okay. Let's try to find out where we're supposed to go. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Great. You're going to stand here because you're going to, well, I can give you some, you can't use anything. We can use that though. So you're going to just stand here. Okay, what are you guys doing? He's going that way, he's going that way. That means she can get there. Alright. We'll hack that next turn for free. Okay, let me just take some biscuits. Biscuits. 1 second. I'm right here. I'm just took up my microphone from my throat to just drink some biscuits and eat some tea. Yes, you heard that right. Alright. Okay. Let me also get a towel. All right, I'm done. Let's see what you got. So she's going to do a massive one. Nope. There we go. All right. Cool. And we're going to do this right now. Okay. Nice. That was awesome punching. Awesome punchability. Right. Okay. So let's grab everything. Nice. Nah, she's fine. She's Liek, so fine. Liek. I need to sneeze. Okay. I have snazzed. It was very snazzy. Alright. Sneeziness. What is this guy? Is that guy over there? Yes, he is. Huh. So we're pretty much done. Just need to go out. Alright, okay. Let's try to reduce this. Maybe we'll get a demon reversal. We'll see. We probably won't. But you know, we could. Right. Okay, so we can leave next turn. Lent, go there, right, so we can leave next turn. Oh, I want to see what is in this one though. Chameleon movement. Well, okay, we have predictive brawl here in this. We have chameleon movement here. We have the brain chip ass here. So, the brain chip one is going to give one of us extra augment sorts? Who? Okay, who's punching people? Probably her, actually. No, she doesn't even have punchability. So, who has cloak? She's using cloak. Why is she using cloak? She is literally the one person that does not need cloak. Stop hogging the cloak, mate! Yeah. Stop hogging them cloaks. Alright, so she gets the cloak. If she gets the cloak, that means she should get chameleon movement. Okay. Okay. If she gets chameleon movement, then who gets predictive brawl? Or I could be a crazy pants and give that hacking skill upgrade to one of our guys. Which is literally nonsensical. Seriously, that doesn't even make sense. Yeah. No one needs that. So... okay, so she's getting... chameleon movement. Allowing her to use cloak. Plus torque injector, which is awesome. He already has predictive brawl. So we'll have to take out another person with predictive brawl. Which could be Prism. Could be Prism. I don't know. Or we could make Derek a puncher. That's not a bad idea either. We could give Derek punching things and give Prism the shooty things. So Derek can be our puncher. Yeah, that seems like a plan. Okay, so Derek gets predictive brawl. Internationale gets chameleon movement. And who gets a new socket? Prism? No. International? Maybe? Decker? Could be? Alright. Alright, yes, assholery happened. Alright, so International is going here to get the... no. Derek is going here to get the predictive brawl. International is going here to get the chameleon movement. So who gets the extra augment slot? Derek or International? I don't know, probably Derek. Makes sense, I think. Yeah, probably Derek gets the augment slot because he's... Maybe we can find something else. I don't know. We'll think about it. Alright. Alright. Alright, so Derek gets predictive brawl right here. So, steam up, Derek. You're getting predictive brawl. You have just become our puncher. Buy a Steam 3. No Steam 4. Don't need that. Okay. If I move here, can you enter there? Nope. Alright. Sure. Get out now. Now I could also do another he's getting the in order for International to get there, International can't get there in time, so I'm just going to steam up. Oh, you can't get there anyway. Okay. Yeah, you're not taking chameleon movement. That's for international. You're going to go in here and, yeah. Alright. That's double validate. Sure. We'll get double validate. Okay. Ha! That dude randomly went in there. Well, okay. We have stolen from all of them, so that doesn't matter. Okay. So you get a new augment socket.
We must have triggered something in
Don't care about that. Do care about that? I do want to see where people go though. So install chameleon movement. Oh no, sharper tools. How terrifying. Right. Drop that. Pick that up. And drop that too. Hey, buddy. We're moving out, okay? Right, he's coming in. I could actually just knock him out. Let's just do it. Sure. Alright. Right, you got an extra slot. And that's it. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh my! There's a validate! How terrifying! I'm so afraid. Such fear. Such fear. Much scared. Wow. Yes, yes, wow. Right. Can we get out if we run? We might be able to. Nah. With, maybe we can.
What was that? Investigating.
That was totally nothing. Totally nothing. That is so sad. Well, okay. Wait. Wait, we can do it! We can do it! Who has the thing? Hey, get over here. Pick it up. Give it to her. So she can give it to her. Awesome. And we're at zero power. That's brilliant. Alright, let's go. So she got chameleon movement, so whenever she cloaks, she gets extra movement. And he got spirit ball, so he needs to be the one punching people. Yes. Right. Not too hard punching people, but you know, punching people. Yes. Whatever. And leave.
Nothing like a little self-improvement session to make our task a bit easier. Nice work.
And another Steam 3. Yosh!
Something you might be interested in.
And you're giving me a cooker anyway. Alright, end of the week. Oh, it's the Omnifram-Fram. Not Omnifram-Fram, the Omnifram-Fram. Now we could do crazy thing and just upgrade everyone to the max. I mean, is there any reason not to do this? No. Let's get that as well. That way everyone's have max strength and max speed. I might even do this, which would be awesome. It'll give us a ton of power. Lieketon. Liek. Liek. Right, we'll think about it. Right, anyway, thanks for tuning in. This has been Oni. I'll see you back again on the next video. Leave your comments and opinions in the comment section. If you like or favorite, if you really want to hit the subscribe button to be notified when the next video comes online. Thanks again, take care, and remember, keep on smiling. Bye now.